Hello, everybody. This is The Mixer with Stephen Dumang. I'm not alone. I'm here with Victory Combat Sports and Yu Ting Hong in the house. I got it. Thank God. And let me tell you, how excited are you for tomorrow night's event?
Oh, is the main event title fight? I'm hyped.
Very awesome. Very awesome. Who will you be fighting?
Marcus Soren.
Okay, cool. What weight class?
155.
Right, so we have lightweight amateurs going at it. This is going to be, how many fights are you into your amateur MMA career?
MMA, about five. This is the sixth one.
Very cool, so you'll be fighting for the title. It's a sixth bout. Who do we have here with you as well?
Hi, my name is Max Chen.
Okay, and what brings you here?
Yu Ting and a couple other guys, John Pina, Rob Oval, they're all fighting. I'm going to be cornering them. I help them train for the fight, and they're ready to go.
Very cool. As we all know at home, viewers, there is no such thing as pro MMA in New York, which is heartbreaking to everyone in this room. But amateur MMA, exactly, not yet. Amateur MMA is very much alive. Victory Combat Sports making it happen. We got some awesome rising stars, specifically right here. Best of luck with your lightweight title fight tomorrow. Any closing words, anything you want to say about the fight that you're looking forward to in terms of implementing a game plan?
Oh, just kick, punch, knees, whatever is allowed.
Kick, punch, we sound like Parappa. But great game, guys. But thank you so much. Thanks again. Great. Victory Combat Sports, pleasure. Yu Ting Hong, look soon, guys. Very soon. We're looking for what? Bellator. Hopefully we got Legacy. We got ONE FC, UFC. Very huge prospect. Hopefully you come through with the win tomorrow night.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thanks.